Hello, my dear friends, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I would like to show you a few kits from the company Leti Stitch. They kindly gave me to review their product, and I chose three kits. They're two companion, I think they're companion to companion pieces, and one design is for Asian theme. And first I wanted to get this design from company called Anchor, but then when I saw it in Leti Stitch, I decided to get this one. So I just opened one kit for my Russian followers, and I would like to open another one. I'm gonna show you, I think I will open this geisha. And yeah, I'm just curious because here lots of backstitch, I think. Yeah, and I've never seen this design stitched from Leti Stitch, obviously, because the company is new. It's only 1 year old. And if you ever heard about Luka S, this is a family business. And Anastasia, this is a daughter of the couple who created Luka S. She decided to open something for herself, and they call it Leti Stitch. She is currently living in UK. I think she's living there permanently, and it will be much easier to ship to Europe, to Australia, to United States. These kits, and they will be cheaper because of taxes and because of other reasons. I asked Anastasia to explain to me what is the difference between Leti Stitch and Luka S. And she said Leti Stitch is more for younger people because they're brighter, because they have a little bit different designs. Like Luka S, more classic company. And but to me, they're all similar. Something I find from Luka S, something I find from Leti Stitch, something I find from other companies. I like them all, but honestly, I just check their book where you can see designs, and I found few of them I might well buy in the future. But let me first show what I chose from their website. So I'll show you closer this kit, White Roses, and number is 913. It's a beautiful design, stitched and framed on the website. You can look at here. I think they have just the digital. It's not the original picture of finish. And another kit, I think they will look great together. I'm very sure they will. And I'm a big fan of roses, and also I like watercolor in cross stitch, and this is pale pink roses, 928. If you look at the back of the kit, it looks similar with Luka S as well, and they use Anchor threads, which is great because I love their quality. I love stitching with them. Crosses, when I stitch, my crosses are better than with DMC, my personal experience. I don't know, some companies, they buy a big amount of threads and they cut by themselves, and sometimes in kits quality of threads could be different, even if it's from the same company. Okay, I'll show you the Ada, and it is Zweigert because of the orange line here. Also, there is a needle, and I'll show you quickly their part of their chart, so you understand the quality of the chart as well. This design doesn't look hard, but some designs are much more difficult to stitch because of the variation of symbols of backstitch. And also here is a black and white. There is there is chart in color, but it's very small. another chart is quite large, but I think I would stitch on a small chart like this, but maybe I will make it a little bit bigger, just a little bit bigger. And I think for this design I would prefer colors. I like the quality of the paper, it's good. And also instructions and a warranty in case you will run off your threads or something will happen, you can contact them. And here is the key. So instruction is in Spanish, in French, in Ukrainian, and in German. I don't see the instruction in Russian because their languages is different and people might will not understand, but I don't know, maybe it's somewhere I did not see. So here you can see a key for the blocks and symbols. Whatever you prefer to stitch from, you can choose. And X and 2 means crosses with two strands of threads. And you can see here number of the anchor threads of the moulinet. And also what I like about this key that they have I think amount of stitches for this color or for another color, which is great. I like to know how many. Let's say I like yellow color, for example, and I can see how many stitches I have to make. And yeah, it's fun. It's great for designers who create charts only, not just cross stitch keys, because you can see how much DMC threads or other threads you will need. As I said, the quality of their threads and fabric is great. Again, if you like to stitch on something else, or you can always replace, but threads are amazing quality. And I would like to open this kit quickly. I just want to show you the chart here, the Ada, I'm pretty sure the same. Also here metallic thread and beads, and they have this stuff for the needle, which is good. Let me see what is here. Okay, I'll open because I'm curious. Yeah, it's a helper for your thread, and there is one needle for a back stitch. Sorry, one needle for back stitch, another needle for crosses. It's cute. Okay, and this design contains metallic threads, and even they give you invisible thread to stitch your beads with. Okay, it's attached to one of the organizers. I see here more needles. Oh, okay, they are probably for bead needle, but I don't use this long needle. I don't, it's not comfortable for me, but I use smaller one. Okay, this all threads in this kit, not too many. And here you can see symbol already. So you don't, sometimes, yes, that's great, it's excellent, because sometimes you will pick some other thread automatically and it's not the same one. Okay, what do we have here? We have one page just with back stitch. Again, another warranty in case you will run out of threads, which is very professional. And again, I don't see instructions in Russian. Again, maybe it's somewhere I don't see. Yes, they have instruction in Russian. Yeah, of course. I told you I did not see. It should be always. There's lots of stitchers from Russia. Yeah, and here as well. Okay, and they show you how to stitch. Amazing, 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 amazing. Okay, let me see, guys, the chart. Chart is much harder than on other one, but I just will show you part of it so you can see. But I'm sure result here will be just amazing. And another part of the chart, I think it will be something else. I need to read it before, but maybe it's a back stitch like this. Could be back stitch. And lots of pages of the chart, and chart is big. I'm not sure if they have here in color, but let me see. No, I don't see if it's a color. But backstitch here is, I can see it very well. I mean, sometimes it's covering that symbol, but it's easy to see what is under. And I like also with the different colors, even chart black and white, but backstitch is with different colors, which is great. I like it very much. Okay, and let me show you guys their book, where you can see variation of their designs very quickly. So on the first page you will see their bright designs, and as I said, they're a little bit different from Lucas, because Lucas are more classical and here is more fantasy, more for the young crowd. But I'm sure all the people also would like colors. Sometimes we crave for colors, and I have many people asking me, do you know any designs which are with bright colors? And I've heard somewhere, when your life is a little bit stable, you want some bright colors. When your life is too much with action, you want to have some plain colors. Maybe it's true, I'm not sure, but I love this one. But I don't know, it's a beautiful spring flowers in Paris. I think Paris is amazing at any weather, at any time. My friend currently stitching this design, and she showed me only half. She said it's very hard, because here you can see lots of things going on. But another lady posted on Facebook this stitched project, and she said it was not that hard, especially where is the sky. But obviously, where is the sky, it's less colors, less times you will change your thread. And this one is beautiful as well. I just would like to see it stitched. And yeah, lighthouses. What is next? Next we see this design is similar to Dimensions, Victorian house or something like that. But here is a fairy tale house. It's a little bit different. I love this design. And this one as well. Owls and Halloween. Okay, here are some animals if you like Stitch. This type of designs, fantasy and romantic. Only one design for Eastern ladies. I like them so much. And this design, someone is stitching on Russian floss tube. It's beautiful, by the way. Yes, it is. Okay, here two designs I chose. There is another one bigger. And I like also their ballerina series. They're beautiful. Especially I do now ballet once in a while. Just for myself. But I do have from another designs ballerina. Otherwise I would choose ballerina, because I like them. This design I've seen stitched already. Not all, but whip. This design is beautiful. Also they have stockings. Couple of them. I love this design. Santa. I'm just finished Santa. And I'll show design which I really like so much. I have not seen it on website. Christmas expectation. I think it's me when I was little. It's beautiful. Another great design. Yeah, this design is one very good stitcher from Russia stitching it now. I think she is almost done with it. And another stocking and similar design for picture if you like. And the last page is more simple designs if you like baby records. Could be a gift for someone who is expecting. And last one is a cup of roses. Very good, the right number of colors here. And count of Ada. Let me see. Yeah, it's everywhere. You can immediately see how hard it will be. And more colors, the more colors, the more work you have to do. Also, some people don't like to stitch on 14 count of Ada. Some people don't like to stitch on 18 count of Ada. So you can choose count you like. Or you can always replace count in your cross stitch kit. Either you can change for linen or for bigger count or smaller count of fabric. That's it for today. Thank you very much for staying with me. I will leave all the links below in description box for their company website and for their Instagram. Thank you very much and bye bye.